Attempt to attack my client's integrity, but the evidence will show nothing.
The evidence will show that Miss Wallace, on national television, knowingly chose to defame her.
There is no evidence that my client spread false information, knowingly or otherwise.
I don't envy you.
But I do trust you.
Not to choose sides, but to choose the truth, which is about to be revealed.